to understand that when things are going good, the devil is watching. You know, every time, the Bible says, every time I do right, evil is always present. But we have to understand today, if the church is going to move forward, the church needs to love one another. I'm not talking about one another. But if the church would ever move forward, it got to serve the Lord with all of their hearts. I'm here to tell you, we need more unity in the church. I'm here to tell you, if everybody would stay in their own lane, the church would work out all right. Do I got any witnesses here that God knows how to work his own church? I'm here to tell you that I'm going to spell out the word unity. The word U-N-I-T-Y. Maybe you can get what I'm saying. I say U-N-I-T-Y. I'm here to tell you that you, Jesus Christ, his disciple, when he went in the upper room, amen, for the last supper, that you means unity, that you mean understanding, that in me Nazareth rejected Jesus. Nebuchadnezzar didn't believe at first, but thank be to God that we have a new life and a new home. Now we can tell the world that God is good, not some of the time, but he's good all the time. I mean inheritance. Jesus saying, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Jesus said, I am the beginning and the end. T stand for 10 commandments. Thou shalt not hate. T stand for Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. T stand for trust in the Lord and lean not to their own understanding. Why? Problems may come. Trials seem to weigh you down. Can you hear Jesus say, for my yoke is easy and my burdens are light. Yield not to temptation. I'm here today to tell you that God will work it out for you. How many know today that God will work it out? I'm here to tell you, hold on a little while longer. Ain't God all right? I say, ain't he all right? I don't know about you today, but I'm glad, I'm so glad that I know the Lord for myself. I'm glad, so glad that he will wave your hands. Won't he make a way out of no way? I'm here today to tell you today, church, I'ma keep my hands in God's hand, and he will direct our path. Ain't God all right? I say, ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? Shall I am? Shall I am? Oh, yeah. Won't he make a way for you? I say, won't he make a way for you? I don't know about you today, but I'm so glad. I say, I'm so glad. Yeah. That I got Jesus in my life. Ain't he all right? Aren't you glad today that you know the man named Jesus? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He died on a Friday, all day Saturday, but early Sunday morning, yeah, oh yeah, he came on the green with all power in his head. Ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? lady, alright. As a lady, alright. As a lady, alright. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I know he's alright. If you know he's alright, shout him. Shout him. If you know he's alright, just wave your hand. Like you just don't care. Oh yeah. Look at your neighbor and say, he's all right with me. Tell your neighbor, I love you. Because Christ first loved me. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I believe today somebody to tell the Lord, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Has it been good to you? Thank you, Lord. You woke up early this morning. Thank you, Lord. You're able to dress yourself. Thank you, Lord. He gave me one more day. He gave me one more chance. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.